Lori Bembenek, Milwaukee police officer for 5 months in 1980. Fired during a time when the police department was openly and actively discriminating against women and minorities. Turned over evidence to internal affairs about police corruption. Prosecuted for murder by District Attorney E. Michael McCann and Robert D. Donohue by the same people that she turned evidence about. Convicted of murder. Released based on my investigation on December 9th, 1992. You may find information on lauriebembenek.info.